another trimming tool you will use is slipping. This is when you don't adjust the transitions in the edit. Instead, you change the timings of the media in the segment. So for example, I am happy with the cut in the sequence, but I want an action to happen earlier or later in the segment. Even though I'm still in select mode, I can hold down S and quickly roll the footage to a particular frame in the segment. For quick adjustments, this is fine. However, for more precise adjustments, you can change the edit mode from select to slip in the pull-down menu or press the S keyboard shortcut. Using the pull-down menu, change the player mode to trim view or press option 4. Alternatively, just double-click on a segment and the trim view will appear. Because the editorial mode is set to slip, the trim view will be displayed accordingly. In the center two viewers, you have the first and last frame of the currently selected segment. The view on the left is the outgoing frame of the previous segment, and the viewer on the right is the incoming frame of the next segment. This allows you to see continuity between incoming and outgoing frames as you slip the middle segment. You can slip the footage by clicking and dragging on the segment, or you can click and drag on the trim view to slip the media. Please note that when slipping a segment, it does not matter if ripple is on or off. Slipping is never affected by the ripple operation. There are also buttons to slip forward and back by 1 and 5 frames. You can also use the comma and full stop keyboard shortcuts to slip the media by 1 frame forward or back. For numeric slipping, if you have a keyboard with a number pad, all you need to do is type plus 4, for example, and press enter. The segment will slip by 4 frames. If you don't have a keyboard with a number pad, you need to hold shift option and double click on a segment to bring up the trim calculator. Using the numeric keys on the keyboard, you can enter in your slip value of minus 4. Press enter to slip the media back by 4 frames. You can also press the play button to loop the segment repeatedly to review the edit. During playback, you can press the comma and full stop keyboard shortcuts to slip the footage by 1 frame. Smoke will continue to play the cut with the new offset. Just stop the playback to exit the player. To move around to different segments, just double-click on them and the view will change accordingly. To exit the trim view, just switch back to select mode by pressing the A keyboard shortcut. Please move on to the next video to continue your smoke getting started experience.